know what I'm saying? You rub your chest like this. What is that? Right,
all right, all right, all right. At this particular time, it would be great pleasure to introduce to you a man who needs no introduction. 178 pounds of dynamite.
Yeah.
All the way out of North Brandon, Florida, with his cigar box guitar that he himself constructed.
I know what he tells his friends.
Mr. Johnny Young.
Thank you very much.
78 years ago.
I love you.
You go, baby.
Some of you may not have seen one of these before. It's a very primitive instrument. They came around in the 1870s.
What the hell?
It becomes kind of an addiction when you build an instrument that you build with your own hands and turn around and make music with it. So I had some friends who wanted to hear a couple songs, and I'll play something for you. Moving the light so I can see my doctor. I appreciate it. I'm so sorry we lost the bull moment.